abanqele babingelelwa ngalesi sikhathi egameni lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu isifundo sethu sithi finding rest in family ties ukuthola ukuphumula kuzo ibopho zomndeni samnandi isihloko siya ngamnandi indaba ephakathi ngoba sizwile ukuthi ho umfana kaNkulunkulu bakithi uJosepha uyena esikhuluma ngaye leli viki nenhlupheko zakhe emndenini kodwa simbonga uNkulunkulu ngokumgcina abe naye athandeke nasebantwini phambili ikhulu ayeseza phansi kwazo zamthanda lapha neGibhithe nanokuthi ke noma eselingwa wakwazi ukusinqaba isilingo somuntu wesifazane oyinkosikazi yomphathi wakhe and egcineni ubonakala iboshwa egcineni ubonakala ephakama ephuma ejele esezoba isikhulu esizophatha iGibhithe indlela yakhe ibibuhlungu binde kodwa uNkulunkulu wayenaye nayo into engiyithandileyo sekade nathi usizini lwethu singabuza ubukhona bukaNkulunkulu ake sivale amehlo sikhuleke yiso inkosi uJesu Kristu yakhuleka kuwe sibonge ithuba lokuba sifunde nabantwana bakho isifundo sethu ngolimi lwethu lokuzalwa isiZulu ake usize ke baba siqonde lokho obufuna siqonde esifundweni ikakhulukazi sicelayo ukusenza isifundo kuthina ngalokho inkosi elungileyo sibe ngabantu bakho uqhukileyo sicela egameni likaJesu Kristu obonga manje obonga phakade amen. Indimana ekhanda ke bazalwane ilapha ya kuPetro wesibili isahluko 3 verse 17 ethi ke you therefore beloved since you know this beforehand beware lest you also fall from your own steadfastness being led away with the error of the wicked but grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. To him the glory both now and forever. Amen. Indimana ekhanda ke bazalwane sesizwile iphakamisa nje kakhulukazi ukuthi asibe ngabantu abangezunyakaziswa sibambelele maqhamuka le nto enyakazisayo singanyakaziswa thina ngoba siyasazana naye umsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu kube inkazimulo kusukela manje kuze kube phakade. Mhlambe ngizothanda nje ukuqala ngoba nakho ngiyasigoqa isifundo sethu ukuthi lapha na esingenisweni kumele ke sazi ukuthi wonke umuntu ophilayo unakho ukukhetha izinto ezithile afisa ukuba zenzeke empilweni yakhe kodwa kunento eyodwa ungakuyikhethe umndeni ukuthi ubhuti lo usisi lo akona i-choice yakho lo umzala we awukhethi lokho kodwa imvelo nje ukukhethela kona kubaba lo umama lo awukwazi nokukhethela so yilo nto ke siyitholayo esemqoka ngomndeni ketholakala ukuthi awukho vele umndeni ophelele ongenasici eqinisweni lilonke kule mndeni yonke enobudlelwano esijoba sikhuluma ngemndeni namhlanje kodwa ke futhi bakhona abantu abakuswe ngabazali kanye nezihlobo namalunga omndeni ambula olukaNkulunkulu uthando and then ke laba ke bakwazi ukuthi kube umndeni okuhle ukuba ube ngakuwona ibidlala bomndeni ke bemindeni buhathanda babebukhuni futhi bube buhlungu busishiye singabantu abangena kuphumula abalimele abathwele imithwalo esindayo ngokwemizwa kanye futhi ke bese siba ngabantu abakhiphela kwabanye abantu lento esuke isiyiphethe ke thini indaba kaJosepha ke siyibona ke kuqala ke naye khona lapho leli viki esizoyifunda ukuthi uJosepha umndeni wakhe wawungazange ube umndeni ohlelekile and then lokho kwenza ukuthi ube umndeni ongasasebenzi ngendlela efanele. Ake sibukeke isigaba somhla ka-1 nje isifundo sethu 1 kuNcwaba u-August lasibheke khona isithi ke dysfunction at home lasibone khona kungasebenzi ekhaya komndeni sithola ukuthi uJosepha uqhamuka kumndeni ongamile kahle ongasebenzi ngendlela kuqala ke kusukela kubakhokho bakhe abadala uAbraham noSara lapho uSara athi mayebona khona beletha abantwana wayese ecela umyeni wakhe ukuthi ayencekwazini yabo uSara emveni kwalokho ke mayesebona sekhulele uSara wadelela and waba nobutha okwenzeka ke manje emndenini nezingane zabo maseyikhula ikhula vele sekukhona ukuhlebhana kwasemndenini ngakho ke isimo uIshmayela akhulele kusona no Isaac besinesimo sokushuba emndenini uIsaac ke yena kubonakala sengathi uyathandwa uEsau noJacob nawo bachitha isikhathi bezama empilweni ukufumana uthando lukayise nokuhlonishwa khambeni kwesikhathi uJacob wagcina eshada osisi ababili bandawonye ephoqelekile nokho ukuthi abashadi kwakhona ke ingane ezalwayo phakathi kwengane ezazalwayo ke ilapho futhi sibona khona ke impikiswano ezinkulu kubantwana bakhe uJacob. Uma sibheka ke la uGenesis 34 uyasibuza nje umbuzo ukuthi ngabe ke kwaba isiphi isimo semizwa abhekana naso uJosefa ngenxa yesimo sonke ke somndeni. Sithole ukuthi ke kumphathe kanjani okwenziwe ngamalungu omndeni wakhe, kwamphatha kabi kakhulu uJosefa ngoba ubuthu babekhona phakathi konina bachithekela ezinganeni zabo. Ukhula-ke naye uJosefa ke kukhona isimo esinjengaleso ekhaya. UJosefa osemncane wayenonina onabadala kuzinonina babengabesilisa ababekade benza nokubulala into ethiwa iseShekhem. Umfowabo omdala uRuben wayetshengisa ukuba umuntu oshaya amaphiko nendelelo engafuni ukumhlonipha uyise osemdala, and then wazalana nomunye owabe eyincekukazi kanina uBhela noma uBhila owabe oyincekukazi kaRasheli. URasheli ke unina kaJosefa, so yalikhona nesimo sokulaya esikhona la. And then uJosefa ke naye umfowabo kuthiwa uJuda waya kumuntu wesifazane umfelokazi omakoti wendodana yakhe ecabanga ukuthi loba laba bathengisa ngomzimba. So lilonke nje igama sibuka i-background kaJosefa ukuthi yayiyinhle neze neze. Yonke ke lento yabisithela amafutha ke emlilweni, yadala ke ukuba kungezwana ikakhulukazi ngoba naye ubaba wabo ubaba uJakobe wasukwamthanda kakhulu lo mfana uJosefa, wamezana nejazi lakhe elidurayo elihle nembalabala. Genesis 37 verse 3. And ilapho kwaqala khona ukungasebenzi kwemndeni futhi nangenxa yesimo esinjengaleso. And then isono-ke siyehlukanisa-ke bazalwane lawo ngamazwi ami engiwafaka nje esifundweni njengoba sisifunda namhlanje engicathi angena afithe kahle kakhulu. Okube mnandi-ke kodwa ukuthi laba bantu oJakobe qala kaAbraham kuze ku-Isaka noJakobe bakhulunywa kahle manje sebengena ohlwini lamaqhawe enkolo kuMayibhuru 11 verse 70-22. Ngabe kwenzeka kanjani-ke laba bantu ababenenhlikihliki nenhlakahlaka nje empilo emndenini yabo? UNkulunkulu-ke utshengisa ubaba amaqhawe okholo laba bantu esikhuluma ngabo kolokho obengalindelekile ngempela kubona. Mayibhuru 11-ke naye ubabhalile hhayi ngoba benevelaphi embi kodwa nanxa benevelaphi embi ngoba phela solukuthi uNkulunkulu indlela yabo bakwazi ukuthi bayithole yokukholwa nothando nokwethemba uNkulunkulu nanxa babeyimndeni enezinto ezikudotsisana ezazikhona. Kunombuzo-ke la ukuthi ikuphi-ke ukungasebenzi komndeni osuhambe nakho. Kwakithi umndeni angiyibonanga indaba yokungasebenzi komndeni, ngiqhamuka emndenini obeusolid ange ngiqambama ngabe ngawusukela umndeni wakithi. And then it how can surrendering yourself to the Lord and his ways help break that pattern at least for the future. Ikhuluma ngokuthi-ke ukusinikela kuNkulunkulu ngakusiza kanjani-ke ukunqamula-ke leyo nto emkhokha ngcono ngisho kanjalo nokubhekela-ke ikusasa. Umsaka kaNkulunkulu siyonqamula okunye obekungadingekile kwimvelaphi yethu. Kodwa nje-ke mina ngifuna ukuqambamanga imvelaphi yami ngiyayithanda. Kubabeka ngami ngabe ngiyahlehlela emuva, ngibe nabanomkhulu nogogo, ngibe nabazali nabafabo bakababa nabo bonke u-anti, siphinde sibe ndawonye ngoba bekumnandi kakhulu sizwana, siphathana kahle futhi singebona abantu abangazisanga. So-ke lapha-ke sesibonile-ke isingenzo sakhona uma sikhuluma ngokuthi njena-ke ekthola ukuphumula emndenini sabona ke ukuthi umndeni ongasebenzi ile mvelaphi yakhe uJakob aqalanga kuye kodwa kusukele emuva kokhokho bakhe uba umkhokho Abraham noSara abagcina beqalisa ke lelo hlelo ke kuzaleka kaIshmayeli kanti uzaleka nje usezo Isaac oyena uNkulunkulu ngempela abefuna babusisa ngaye kwaba khona that tension nje emndenini only because babe nginalo ukholo olwanele nethemba elaneleyo. Alright, ke ake sihlabele phambili ke sithi choosing a new direction. Uma sifika lana ukhetha ke indlela enhle solokuthi uNkulunkulu bakithi wamgcina lo mfana uJosefa ephilile wayenaye embusisa futhi emkhulula eyitheni zakhe. Yilento nje siyibukayo ukuthi yazi kimi yamangalisa kakhulu ngiyithandile. UJosefa ke uthathe ubuhlungu kanye nobudlelwane obuthanda ubaba ebukhuni nokuhlukumezeka ngokusaba ikusasa uma ibheke ezweni laseGibhithe lapho ayethengiselwe khona njengesigqila. Kodwa ke kuko konke lokhu asimtholi engenakho ukuphumula nakuba simthola ke engena enyembezini ekhala. Noma kuyalo ke sibona ke lesahluko ke esenzekalayo sokuboshwa kwakhe ohlela eGibhithe ukuthi ungena uhambeni olubheke enyakatho yaseKhanani, emngceni yaseKhanani. Umfana khona indawo ayibona ezikude ezikhombisayo ukuthi ayilapha amathende oyisemkhulu. Kwaba nobuhlungu nomunye olusabekayo uma ikhumbula ke lezo yinsuku ezizungu nokuhlukumezeka. Kodwa futhi ke endaweni yaseDathan nayo yayibona ngaphambi kwakhe, ubona futhi abafowabo bethukuthele benobuso bambuka ngabo ebungebuhle bengathi banodosi badinyele. Yonke into uma ibuka umfana iyisayisa inhliziyo yakhe futhi yenza ukuthi uma ebheka ikusasa abe nokusaba. Iyiphi inguquko ke okumele ayenze esibone sinjengalesi na? Kumele ke akwazi ukuthi kuko konke lokhu ngikwazi ukuyisiza nakuba yisigqila enze njani na? Kumele ukuthi esimeni esingenabungani nesimo esingesihle ezona ngalaziyo uphila kanjani lapho uyedwa, njengoba sengithe ngachaza ngaphambilini. Kodwa uJosefa kho konke lokhu ubonakala ekuthiwa lapha ke for the time uJosefa naye wakwayisinikela kuthenini angabi ngolawulekayo kwaba nokuhlungu nomunyu okunzima. Ngithe uma ngisibheka isitori sakhe ngasi-aplaya nje empilweni ngathi angiyifuni into emehlelayo lomfana. I wish no one could go through that. Ngoba isimo esibuhlungu ngempela uJosefa adlula kusona ngokungafanelekile futhi. And then ke siyafumana ke ukuthi into ayenzayo nje ngemicabango yakhe uphendukele kuNkulunkulu bakithi noma uThixo wawokhokho bakhe. Kusukela ebuntwaneni phela lo mfana wayefundiswa kumesaba uNkulunkulu. Amathende oyise ilapho eyilalela khona iy'tori nombono kaJakobe lapho abona khona zonke izinto ehamba kahle noma ke zibukhuni ezinye ngesikhathi esathunjiwe engekho ekhaya. Egcini kosuku ke sibona ukuthi konke kuthiwa ke lapha ke wabe senikela konke kuNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu owamgcina wamhlazi wamezela indlela eyothi egcini kosuku abuye ezweni lesitha. Yiloo nto engiyibukile nje ngayithanda ngomfana uJakobe. And then masibheka ke la kuthiwa amanye amasiko akagcizelela ke indaba yokuthi sibe umphakathi ngaphezulu kuba kube umuntu nje ophila eyedwa. Kube khona emndeni ethi hayi singiphila ngedwa mina iyona ebusa ngaphezulu kuba amalunga omphakathi. Ngithe ama ngibheke ngabheka i-Afrika ngabheka ne-Europe. I-Afrika inobuntu obuhlanganisa nabantu basemphakathini kodwa ku-Europe ku-America umuntu uyena nje ibheke nomndeni wakhe akukho ngempela ukusebenza as a social cohesive community. And then ke laso la khona ke ukuthi uma kunebalansi ke ekabili ngombhalo ecacile la kulesi simo sakhe umfana esikhuluma ngayo uthi uJosefa oqala bamsane noNkulunkulu and then uthola ukuphumula ke ebudlelwaneni abenze naye uNkulunkulu uma yenza ubuhlobo bakhe obuqondene ngqondo uNkulunkulu. Loo nto ebalulekile la idelation ayintsha ayithola ukuthi abe nomngani noNkulunkulu lapho kungekho omunye umngani womhlaba ayingaba ngumngani wakhe. Maybe we can learn that as well nathi. Finding true self-worth, usithola ke ukufaneleka kwangeqiniso nokuhlonipheka kwangeqiniso ke siyayifumana ukuthi le yokuhlonishwa okuthile kwabathile kwabazali kuyadala-ke ukuthi kube khona ukuzondana emndenini. Siyathola futhi ukuthi kusukela kumama nobaba ababemphethe kahle umfana usifumana esesesimeni esibuhlungu sokuba xhelelane nekhaya and then bese ba umuntu futhi osethunjiwe. Zokho umuntu unina engasekho uyise uJosepha naye sehlukene naye uJakobe sekhona isimo sangempela sokuba nenkinga. Lapha-ke sithola nje ukuthi into ethethekisayo amathemba akhe umfana akwazi ukuthi akhule ukuthi ngelanga uzokwazi ukuba afinyelele futhi ekhaya. Sorry, Joseph had entertained any hopes or okay, wayenethemba lokuthi engaphunyuka abuyele ekhaya esuka eGibhithe. Kuthi uJosepha futhi wayesedayiswa-ke abuyele ekhaya wayesedayiswa-ke futhi-ke kabusha kwenye indlu edumileyo ngamagama uthengiswe kabili. Uthengiswa bafowabo kwabaka-Ishmayeli wathengiswa bakaIshmayeli kwabaseGibhithe okusho ukuthi nokubuyela ekhaya impela awo uyobuyela kanjani uma ngabe sekunje. Genesis 31 verse 1 yasitshela ukuthi uPontifa owayengumphathi waseGibhithe wamthanda kakhulu uJosepha and then kwaba leso simo esinjengaleso-ke bathandekayo ukuthi akwazi ukumethemba nanxa esengena-ke esimeni solimi olusha nesiko elisha njengathi iNkosi iba nomusa. Uyazi uma kuthiwa uyahamba ezweni lakini ncono uma uhamba voluntary kodwa uma uhamba ngokuphoqwa isimo uyohlala eKenya, uyohlala eZambia, eZimbabwe banesiko elikhe lingafani, banempilo yomhlalo engafani, banokudla okungafani, ulimo olungafani. Yho Nkosi yami wayenenxakelo mfani but uNkulunkulu wayenayeke. Imindeni yethu-ke inakho uba nobudlalo ophilileyo okunto ebalulekile-ke ukwakha ukuzethemba ebantwaneni. UJosepha kukhula-ke uyakholelwa ukuthi uyinto ebalulekile yena abafowabo abadala kuthiwani lapha-ke abafowabo abadala undodana endala yaxolisa yomama obethandwa uyise Genesis 29 verse 18. Okunye sithola lapha ukuthi wayethandwa uyise and also leyo nto futhi eyiveze ngokumezela ijazi elihle elinemibala eminingi Genesis 37 verse 3 and 4. Lapha sithola nje ukuthi-ke sekwenzakalani-ke manje sesigqila sekushitshe yonke lo sedayisiwe zedayiswa kabili yinto-ke leyo emangalisayo ukusuka kumndeni ukucomfortable uyongela ebugqileni. It is not an easy thing even to adjust but uNkulunkulu ngempela wenza into eyisimangaliso. Uqala ukuvuma ukuthi umfana njengoJosepha ahlupheke kangaka kodwa bese naye inhlupheko wayithola ngokungena ejele okuningi wayengahluphi kakhulu bawayiphethe kahle laphana ethenjwa futhi except for umama-ke lena umfazi kaPotifa owayethanda ukumkhathazake. Amavesi-ke akhona la njengoIsaiah 43 verse 1 ivesi uthi sazi ngamagama singesabi. I love that part particular scripture and then besizothi-ke uMalakhayi 3:17 ikhomba ukuthi sisindisiwe sihlengiwe kwiTestamente elidala. UNkulunkulu yena mhlengi wethu futhi yena futhi uNkulunkulu osibuka njengama-jewels izinto ezingamagogo kuyena abesesonga isongela yena uqobo lwakheke. Then masibheka uJohane 1:12 siyathola ukuthi kukuba ndilungele loo bantwana bakaNkulunkulu kungaye uKristu Jesu. Uqala uJohane 15:15 siyathola-ke lapho ukuthi into ebalulekileyo nesemqoka la ukuthi nje sibe ngabantu abahola umeka kaNkulunkulu ongcwele njengabantwana bakhe uNkulunkulu. So yilokho nje kubalulekile lapha esikathi khona-ke finding true self-worth ukusithola ubuwena kuNkulunkulu not ubuwena ngaphandle kaNkulunkulu. Leyo ndawana-ke esifumene lapha-ke ukuzithoba nokuzithola enkosini kuyakuphakamisa ukuzethemba kanti nokungayitholi enkosini kuyabe bayithemba abantu abangena kuNkulunkulu kodwa-ke bagcina sebene-pride kanye nako konke okunye okubi okungafuneki umuntu okholwayo. Doing relationship God's way This one I loved so much. UJosefa wakha ubuhlelwane obuhle nabaseGibhithe abaphathi bakhe kodwa ngendlela kaNkulunkulu ngoba wayengenzi lutho olukweba mangabe bengekho abaphathi bakhe. Futhi ke wayenobuhlobo noNkulunkulu and then nabaphathi bakhe ke. Khona lapho-ke kukuhle isethenjwa ithunywa ezayo kwemisebenzi athunywa yona nabekelwe yona ngokwethembeka nangumfazi. Waphetha imuhle lo mfana mawumbuka uselokhu emvakashela-ke emphazamisa efuna ubalala laye. Eyi wala wathi ngeke ngiyeza lento ngone kuJehova ngezibubo njengalobo. Yileyo nasiyifumanayo-ke la ebalulekile nanxa umphumelo wakhona kwaba kuboshwa kodwa umfana wakwazi ukuthi ameliqiniso. Lo mama wayengenayo i-rest, she was restless efuna ingane yabantu lena ayibona iyinhle. Umkafaro njengoba sengishilo wayezama iy'khathi ey'ningi kwenza lokhu kodwa-ke wahluleka enengxaki-ke ekugcineni. Kutholakala ukuthi wasimanipulate-ka isimo waboshwa kuJosefa nanxa engezange enze lutho. Mayeseboshwa kuJosefa eselaphayana bazalwane or even before aboshwe isimo sokakheka kahle siyinto enhle kodwa udrug efuna ukuyisebenzisa uku-attract abantu abarong kuthina. Siqaphelelewo bazalwane, ungowesifazane umuhle noma ungowesilisa ubukeka, ungavumi ukuthi bese kuba umuntu odlala isono ngenxa yokuthi khona abantu abayiletha kuwe njengoJosefa. Yima nabangebahleke ngokwesakhiwo bakhona abayilahlayo kuwena. Abantu bathanda izinto ey'ngafani emntwini. Uma beyilahlela abantu kuwe, khumbula uJosefa bese ungathengisa iqiniso kodwa umele uNkulunkulu. So lapha-ke umkalo okungana-ke umkaPotifari ubonakala-ke enobudlelwano obungase kahle noJosefa uma esefuna ukuthi enze izinto ezigcina zimlimaza uJosefa. Kodwa ngomgomo weBhayibheli uJosefa uyama uthi cha bo, ngimele iBhayibheli mina ngiyakwazi umphumela uma ungenza okubi ukuthi uyini. Okuhleke la ukuthi uJosefa wakwazi ukuqonda ukuthi ngeke ayihluphe ngesimo esingeke silawulwe uyena kodwa wakwazi ukuthi akhethe ukuthi aphile futhi athande futhi ahloniphe abantu abaseduze kwakhe ngendlela uJehova amhloniphe ngayo. UJosefa wafunda ukuba ebukhoneni bukaNkulunkulu, ngalokho-ke wazi wasiza abanye babakwazi ukunqoba-ke izilingo. So ileyo ndawana-ke siyifumanayo la endabeni kaJosefa. Ondani-ke masibheka lapha-ke the great controversy, ayi lena ngiyayithanda, sizofuna ukuthi-ke siyibuke kahle. I-great controversy theme ithi-ke lapha the great controversy up close and personal. Kwenzakalani-ke la uJosefa uhluphekile bazalwane ngenxa yokuba abe nesinqumo esihle. Nayo-ke i-great controversy la ikhona, siyashushiswa ngey'nkulumo zenzondo nakho konke ngabantu ngabe bathi senze kahle kodwa uma senza okuhle abancomi bakufuna ukusigxekela khona kanye kwenza okuhle. UJosefa wema nathi masime kungasethusi ma besishayashaya beseza zonke izinto uNkulunkulu wamela uJosefa nathi zosimela singabinalo uvalo. Muhle kakhulu uNkulunkulu kaJo nathi uNkulunkulu wethu futhi nanamhlanje. So uJosefa-ke wayengabulawa nje kalula ngesikhathi efika kubafowabo kodwa kuNkulunkulu nizothini-ke from there even after lo mkafaro esethe uwena zamulala naye kodwa wabona uFaro ukuthi ayikhona lo mfazi unamanga lo nanxa ambopha-ke kwasekuhlenga nje ubuso ngoba phela umama ogane yena kodwa wayesebonile ukuthi hayi lena ayikho le and wangena ejele-ke lapho-ke abuyaqama khona ngokuthi abesehumusha-ke amaphupho okwazi ukuthi agcine sephuma futhi abeseyongena-ke esigodlweni noma embusweni waseGibhithe. Lapho afikekho waba yinto enkulu kakhulu, wahlakanipha balimi nyaka yesikhombisa yenala babekukudla the next 7 years wendlala kwangasenankingi. So ileyo nto-ke siyifumanayo ngoJosefa ebalulekile-ke. And then isifunde sikhulu-ke iBhayibheli itshela ngobudlelwano obuhlukene iyigaba, ubudlelwano obukhona phakathi komzali ney'ngane and then ubudlelwano ofuneka bekhona phakathi kwabazinceku nabaphathi kanye futhi nakho ukuthi khona-ke impi efuneka sibe nayo noSathane osilwisayo ngoba siphethe iy'khali kaNkulunkulu zonke. Yiloo nto-ke ayikhulumile kafushane-ke umbhali wesifundo. Udlane bethu-ke isembulo esincane sempikiswane enkulu phakathi kaNkulunkulu kanye noSathane eqhubekayo kuze kusukela ezikhathini ezingale kuze kufike isikhathi samanje from phambilini kuze kube namhlanje. Lokho kusho khona-ke ukuthi kunama-dynamic Sathane afuna ukwabonisa ukuthi uyaphazamisa ubudlelwano obukhona, aphazamisa namacebo kaNkulunkulu ekuphileni kwethu ukuze sikwazi ukuthi ngalokho sihlale singabi ubudlelwano, futhi-ke sisaba nokuthi mhlawumbe izwa kaNkulunkulu liphuthile nestaff. Kodwa kubaluleke kakhulu la ukuthi masifuna ukuhlakanipha asecele kuJehova, uJehova kulelela kubo bonke abasebudlalweni naye, abaphe ukuhlakanipha njengoJosefa owakwazi ukuthi ame aze abe ngoJosefa phuma phambili noma prominent laphana ngenxa yokuthi wayenza into entando kaNkulunkulu. Ngithola ukuthi wayene-wisdom ayifumenile lapho Jehova 1 verse 5 yasikhuthaza ngokukhulekela ukuhlakanipha. Wayene-wisdom uJosefa, not just emotional intelligence but wisdom. Emotional intelligence njengoba bekhuluma ngayo kuba psychology inhle nayo, kodwa we need more than intelligence, being intelligent we need to be wise, uba wise kunokusaba uNkulunkulu phakathi, so that sizokwazi ukuthi sime ngama principles aveza uNkulunkulu ewuyena njengoba ewuyena vele. And then mase siphetha-ke isifundo sethu siyathola ukuthi la engqikithini-ke yokwenzeke kuJosefa kwenziwa umfazi kaPotifa, Ellen G. White uyabhala-ke ukuthi lapha isibonelo sezukulwane zonke eziya kuba khona emhlabeni. UNkulunkulu ufuna ukuletha usizo ngomoya wakhe ongcwele okuyikhona-ke okuyisihlangu noma i-shield. Kuthiwa lapha-ke nenxa-ke wayezungezwe izilingo ezinzima lo mfana, kodwa wayenomtapo wamandla, umthombo wamandla lapho ayithola khona ukuze abenene nazo iy'lingo lezi-ke. Kuthiwa-ke napha-ke, how fierce was the assault upon Joseph's morals, ukuthukeka kwakhe-ke kuba sengadakanaso isimilo noma kanandlela yokuyiqoqa. It came from one of influence, the most likely to lead astray. All right, yet how promptly and firmly was it resisted. So umfana-ke kwakubeneilingo ezangamdukisa, kodwa umfana wayichitha wazahlula. He had placed his reputation and interest in the hands of God, wabeka konke kuNkulunkulu udumo lwakhe nesimo sakhe enkosini. Hayi, lapho ngathi ngiyadwebela nami izimo zethu njengoba singabefundisi. Kwesinye isikhathi sinakho ukuthoswa epaneni njengeqanda, sifake amafutha ashisayo bese besitsheleza bazala njengamantongomane, kodwa uNkulunkulu ukhona, asesabi. UNkulunkulu kaJosefa sengishilo ngaphambilini uThixo wethu obona konke ukusizi esinakho lapha emhlabeni. So indaba enkulu-ke yileyo-ke esiyibuka ukuthi isimo sethu nodumo lwethu nako konke okusikhathazayo singakushela kuNkulunkulu. UNkulunkulu uzoba nathi ekuhluphekeni konke kwey'khathi zonke, kuyasilungisela lokho kuhlupheka kwethu ukuba sibe nesimeni esihle egcineni, lapho uNkulunkulu ekubona kuphephile ukusinikeza umsebenzi wobuholi ebandleni ngenxa yokuthi sesidlule ebuhluphekeni okukhulu. Ngakho-ke lokhu lobu bubi ayibhekene nabo uJosefa wakwazi ukuthi abonise ukuthi ngokunqoba kwakhe ukhethe ngendlela efana nephakemeyo. UNkulunkulu-ke wamphakamisa isukela ejele waze wambeka-ke eduzane nabo ababephethe, wathandeka njengoba wayethembekile futhi kubaphathi bakhe nakuThixo wakhe weqiniso. Kuthiwa-ke ecine kosukuku kuthiwa-ke he despite that ingratitude which would lead him to abuse his master's confidence, although his master might never learn the fact. Ithi-ke lapha-ke umfana-ke lo ube naleyo ngqondo Nkosi yami yokuthi noma engazi umphathi wami ukuthi kwenzakalani, wangathatha advantage yalokho, waqhubeka njalo enga-abuse i-power nethuba. Yileyo nto kufuneka siyifunde namhlanje esifundweni sethu ukuthi uJosefa umzekelo omuhle kakhulu. Sengathi iNkosi ngasibusisa ngalokhu ngegama layo elihle kuzobe phakathi. Amen. Asivala amehlo. Baba osezulwini, thatha udumo lesikhathi samanje thinasehle wena uphakame ngoJesu. Akuthi iy'fundo esiyifunda kulo mfana uJosefa ihluphekile ngaphandle kwecala, nathi uma kusehlela lokhu okwamehlelayo naye singaphela umoya njengasiqine ekugcineni sethemba ukuthi uyosiphakamisa noma singena endaweni eziphansi. For now ngoJesu sicela igama lakho kuhle uma kuwena esiphakamisayo. Amen. Baseyaphakamisa ngathi ngoJesu yakhuleka kuzobe phakade. Amen.